TOTP stands for Timed One-Time Password. It's a very simple two-factor authentication method. It involves first that you sign into an online service, typically using a username and password, such as your email address and your password. In the next step, you're prompted for a one-time password. This is typically a six-digit number. This six-digit number comes from an authenticator application, which normally in modern services is an application on your smartphone which generates a new six-digit number every 30 seconds. The user types in the number that's shown on their smartphone into the web service. The service checks that, and then the user's identified and has access to the target service. The TOTP system is well defined in an RFC, and there's many variations, not only of the client software, the authenticator application, but also the parameters for a TOTP. You can modify how valid, how long the TOTP is valid, how often it changes, the length of the TOTP. And there's different ways to enroll a user with a TOTP. An important part of the process is the initial enrollment of an authenticator application, which typically means that you strongly authenticate using some other method, and then you attach or link your authenticator with the service that you're connecting to. This is normally done by signing in once, by giving that six-digit OTP number, and then your account will be linked. TOTP is based on an RFC standard, which UbiSecure implements in the UbiSecure Identity Platform. TOTP is great because it generally doesn't require any additional per-transaction license fees. It's quite simple for the user to understand. They may already have or be using an authenticator product like that, and many authenticator products support multiple online services. Examples of authenticator products are things like Google Authenticator, Microsoft Authenticator, or Authy. And these authenticators can be found basically on any platform. The beauty of the system is it doesn't require a direct connection between the authenticator and the authentication service. The PIN number or the OTP, the six-digit code, is what links it. So it works on a variety of different devices, even devices with limited input capabilities. The enrollment process for TOTP differs from device to device. Sometimes you might scan a QR code to enroll a device, or follow a link in your email to activate the device. And that's a question of implementation to see what authenticator you want your customers to use, whether you issue or provide an authenticator within your own branded application is also a possibility, or whether you use the third party existing authenticators. In general, TOTP is a really cost-effective way to add two-factor authentication to satisfy either business requirements around privacy and security, or to satisfy government or industry dictated regulations around two-factor authentication.